you have different camps, so to speak. You have people who will say, you know, make the most of your life, go quit your job, go and travel the world. And we always have these, especially with young adults with cancer, we have this image of, you know, the person who drops everything, gets rid of all the stress in their lives, and then goes on this big, sells everything, and this goes through this like crazy trip around the world. And then you have the others who are like, well, no, you want to stay close to the people that you love. You want to preserve the time that you have. It's two completely different ways of thought. But it's you find after that there are some people who'll do the first thing. There are some people who'll do the second thing. But most of us were in the middle. You know, most of us were in the middle.